Hello, what's up guys? Welcome back sa ating YouTube channel. Ito na pala si Digijong. Okay, gagagawa na naman tayo ng Mystery Scroll. Tatapusin natin yung pangatlong sa Incomparable Master. Okay guys, shout out nga pala sa ating bagong clan, yung Top Lasty. Okay, hindi na tayo paligoy-ligoy pa. Sure. Okay, I met Master Kang Shrim, the person Master Book talk about, but from what you would young mention the... Okay guys, punta natin yung first clue. Click natin yung mapa guys. Punta tayo sa Sneak Pit, tapos sa Sinner Shire tayo guys ha. Dito tayo sa Sinner Shire. Tapos sa Sinchon Trading Post, click natin to. Okay, may scroll dito. So, click natin yung pinakamalapit na... Okay, akyat tayo doon guys. Ay. Eta. Si Yo Wojong. Hey, madam. May sadya ko dito. Okay, ito nga yung first clue. Heaven. Okay, tapos na yung first clue. Click natin ulit yung mapa. Okay, 14% pa yung scroll natin. I'm so lucky to see Lightning King Chun Shul. I'm excited, but why it's looking for me? He told me to get it was full clip. Never got excited and phantom was right. I guess I figured it out there. So, punta tayo ng phantom moods, guys. For the second clue. Okay. Phantom moods. Dito. So, dito tayo punta, guys, sa Phantom Woods. Click natin yung gathering. So, dito tayo punta sa energy para mas mabilis. Right? Madali lang to, basta alam natin. Click muna natin mong yung mapa guys ha. So ayan, dito tayo medyo sa gilid para hindi tayo maligaw. Ayan. Ayan na, punta natin yung may kulay green. Lightning King Chun Shul, he won't give you. What's your word? I won't hold back. Ayan. Nag-trigger na yung pangalawang clue. So, click natin ulit yung mystery. 28% na. Ahead heroes are rough due to their long and hard training. It's actually true. It is with me all of a sudden and it's a secret. Got to meet you soon. Baba muna tayo dito. Third clue. So ayan guys, may scroll dito para mas mabilis. Click natin yung resident NPC kung may hawak. Ayun, si Yoshun. So click na lang natin. Click natin yung request mission dito. So tuloy-tuloy na. Okay, ayan ang trigger. I see the Lightning King has sent you. What you need is an immortal white manual captain talisman. Oh my goodness. So, ayun. Tingnan natin sa mystery. Ayun, 42% na. I thought you'd want for nothing. If you had sense power but you think what you had gone through, I can't ignore his request for help. Get immortal white manual CPT talisman and deliver to Hang Yu. Oh my god. So, guys, punta tayo sa kang Yogizik. Yan yung doon tayo makapag-crap ng pang-summon ng White Manure. Okay. So, yung iba dyan, alam nyo na to paano mag-summon. So, may mga requirements. So, ito si Yogizik. White Manure. Ito. Immortal White Manure CPT summon ng scroll. So, adon, meron siyang apat na, ano, mga requirements. So, para sigurado, dalawahan na natin. Okay. Nga pala, guys, kailangan natin ng talisman. So, isusumo natin to doon sa fourth floor ng Magic Square. Magic Square, doon sa, ano, ceiling chamber. Leather chamber. Ceiling chamber. Where are you? Okay, nandito tayo sa ceiling chamber, guys. Malakas din tong hayop na to. Sana makakuha tayo. Talisman. Ayun. Ito, nakuha natin. So, ito yung kailangan natin, guys. Ayun, talisman. Immortal White Manure sa ipi talisman. Kala mo, ha? Pero pag wala, tuloy na natin to. Ayun, dalawa na. Maraming salamat nga pala sa Claratins kung tumulong kay Zeluna05. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Mangyo, ayan. Ayun, nag-trigger. An immortal material captain talisman gas. I never thought see this in my life, eh. So, ayun. Mystery natin. So, ayun, 33% na po. So, did Yushan trick me? He seems genuine about helping Hyun, but making poison to Habs to see Nahiyon. So, punta tayo kay Nahiyon. So, nandito lang siya. Ito. Ayun, nag-trigger. A serum that use an immortal material captain talisman. So, ayun. Wait natin ulit yung mystery. 71% na po. Of course, Yushan was trying to make serum, not poison. Thank goodness it wasn't helping sinners. It won't be easy getting. Basically, ni Pariok King Token. Basically, ni Pariok King Token. Ah, ito. Kukuha na naman tayo ng ano? Summon nito. Punta tayo kay Yogizik, guys. Yogizik. Ayan. Ara, tingnan natin yung anong requirements. Bestly ni Pariox King Token. Bestly. Ah, ito. Mayroon tayo dito. So, yung ni natin, guys, bakit natin pupuntahan yung bestie ni Pario? Para makakuha tayo ng talisman ulit. For... Ito. Ito yung kailangan natin. Punta tayo kay Yogesic ulit. Yung sa susunod na clue, need natin to para makuha natin yung talisman. So yung talisman, requirements po nun para makapag-summon tayo nito. So yung need natin, isang Bestie ni Pariok talisman, saka isang Groundspool Spirit talisman, at saka ni Pariok Stormer CPT Horn. So since mayroon na akong yan, pwede na akong mag-summon, okay? Pero need natin pumuntahan para alam nyo kung saan, okay? Ayun, mayroon na tayo. So punta na lang tayo, ayun, mayroon, yung na-summon ko, ito. Ito, yung, ito yung need Bestie. So sa Bestie, hahanapin natin na makuha natin yung talisman. Ito na talisman, oh. Ito. Bestie ni Pariox na talisman. So, saan natin isusumon to? Doon sa Sinershire. Tapos, Ancient Trading Post. Dito. Dito natin isusumon. Okay? Shout out nga pala sa girlfriend kong aliwarang. Ewan ko ano nangyari. Ano pangalan yan? Ano sabihin kong Annalisa? Si Luna yung pangalan? No, it's my clanmate. I need help. That's why I'm asking her to... I don't know kung lalaki or babae to, but actually, Merpore player is a male. But they're using their name of their girlfriend. You don't know that? Like me, I'm using your name because I love you. Oh, wala guys. Ito yung sinasabi ko. So, at least, you prepare... to summon, kasi nga, ano, swertihan lang talaga yung pagkuha ng talisman. Guys, mayroon na tayong, ano, ito yung, ito yung Bestie ni Pariox King summoning scroll. So, mayroon na tayo, punta tayo sa, proceed tayo. Punta natin yung, ano, dito tayo sa Heaven's Way pick. Tapos Heaven's Way. So punta tayo dito, guys. Okay? So ayan, nandito tayo guys. Pasok tayo. Ayun, nakapasok. So ayan, nandito tayo. Asan ba? Ah, ito. Baka halimaw to nandito. Boom. Yuh, putay na. Ayun, natapos rin. Oh, ito yung kailangan natin, guys. Beastly ni Pariox token. Ayos. 71%. Ito yung kailangan. Beastly ni Pariox king token. Okay. So, labas muna tayo dito. Yun siya. Ito, guys. Puntahan na natin si Yonchan. Yonchan! Where are you? Ayan. Si Yonchan. Hey! Ayan, nag-trigger na. Master Yonchan has have people. Seems incredible that... Okay, nag-trigger na yung mystery natin. 85% na po yan, guys. Punta tayo sa mapa. Heaven Sweep Peak, guys. Tapos landmark. Bloodshed Tribe Village. Punta tayo sa Bloodshed Tribe Village. Ayan. Okay, guys. Ayan! Natapos na po natin yung ano? Mystery. Ayan, 100% na po yan. Claim natin, 100. Then guys, doon po nagtatapos yung mystery natin. Sana nakatulong yung video ko. And please guys, please support my channel. Madala nga lang tayo nakapag-upload. Kasi nga medyo nalilibang tayo doon sa Dota 2. Pini-prepare po natin yung laro natin doon. Kasi medyo kinaka-